Señora, cierto.
Well, we knew. I mean, this thing has warped. Huh? Lots of bees. The queen might be. Look at that grouping right there. But that one, that clump, that's a sanguinal.
How are your eggs?
This one has honey. What did this have?
The eggs.
Oh, well that's not bad.
No, they're just going to be good.
Let's shake this. You know, maybe that's a little crazy because
you want. Oh, look, this eggs. Oh, this one was the ones that we packed from
the original.
No, from the ones that we brought that we found in the half alsa. Remember? Look, it's packed with eggs now. The half alsa in a tummy.
Huh. Okay. Eggs.
Oh, yeah. This was the original one, I think. Or then maybe now this is going to be complicated. We're going to have to
repeat it. Let's just take the half box out. Didn't build at all on the outside.
That was a new one, right?
Yeah.
So just turning it on.
Well, I'm liking what I'm seeing. They're working good with the half bosses.
Yes, they are doing good with the half bosses.
Yeah.
If you hold two, I'll try to get one on the bottom. Or you can try to get one on the bottom.
I don't understand why we just don't remove the half.
Well, look at all the in the wall. I don't want to kill them. Would you let me try, please? If it doesn't work, we'll remove it.
Huh? You could be wandering on one of these frames. All the eggs that it has.
Can you move it up? Nervous.
We'll see.
Yeah, okay. Okay, let's get it out.
Do you want me to remove the two frames?
No, or just remove the middle.
They're all coming up.
Here, give me the. Let's put on the lid, I guess.
What?
Put on the lid.
Put on the lid?
This, the maybe out thing.
Or this thing.
One thing, okay? Or lift
it. Now we could also, one of these has a frame, so if we lift this medi also up in the deep frame, can go in there.
Okay, let's take the deep frame then and put it in there.
Or what I was saying is we could set the medi also on top and the deep frame could still sit in there.
Oh, okay.
Right?
Yeah, there's a lot of bees hanging. Just shake it.
Oh. Well, not good.
What happened?
A bunch of bees just fell on the ground.
Okay.
Look, a lot of bees. We should put more frames.
Yeah.
We don't have more frames.
Let's inspect these two.
Wow, it's right.
We have standards, we don't have mediasas.
We have mediasas.
So she's not laying at the bottom. So I would say, let's move the ones that are built, that she's laying to the bottom.
You already kept this one?
Yes. They are built. You can look at it.
It's alright. It doesn't have eggs?
No. I don't think so. But check it out. We are going to take it out. Right?
This one has eggs.
This one too.
would put those towards the middle though, right?
Well, so we have two, four more.
Someone has eggs.
Yeah. No, we're not gonna leave the hole right here. We learned we shouldn't put leave the holes at the side. Just get it close to the wall.
I know, but I was gonna say let's fill this bottom one up.
With what?
With these.
And on the top, just the stand there?
No, we need to get more frames.
We don't have our houses ready. What I'm saying.
But we can quickly, we can make this bottom one so that we don't have to open it up. So we configure it, and then we go put some foundation on the shallow frames and just come back and insert them on the top. I might have some smoke here. Okay, so now...
Is there enough space for the feeder and the brain? That brain has eggs, right?
Probably not the feeder and the... So I'm gonna put them back.
Yeah.
You want the brush?
I had it.
On my side. Yeah, can she have a little bees there? Well, I guess we're just gonna kill them. Did you remove another one? Well, we could have had another, I guess. Another shallow one there.
Look it out.
I didn't think there was enough room, but I guess there is. Want the feeder?
Well, what was the? How do they have food here?
Food in where?
And,
no, I guess not, huh?
So you didn't cut that frame there, that thing?
I did a little. That one was attached more to the. There was a little spare piece, but that one is actually attached to the. The foundation. I can cut that more, but I thought that had eggs.
Okay. So, we're thinking to bring them what?
Well, three.
Three more.
Well, on the top, and we should have another one, another one that fits on the bottom. I think we should bring
so open
four.
It again, open.
Well, I don't know, maybe not this one, but we should have it ready for it.
Two more, three more.
Three more,
right
four.
Now, and let it next time.
Okay. So, I guess we'll let these bees work their way in. Back into themselves.
We can check it in.
shaking just seems a little more violent, and possibilities of killing more bees that you don't think they'll naturally go.
Well, with the wax, eventually, it's just, with the wax, it's probably will take longer. Where is the brush?
You have it.
Thank you.
Pretty healthy hive. You're opting to take them?
Just gonna see if they can be handy out of here. So that one didn't have honey?
Mm-hmm.
So they have taken all the honey out of these, the ones that they had already.
Yeah.
This out.